If you play video games, you've likely had the thought, I wonder what it takes to make a video game. Shortly followed by, I wonder if I can make a video game. Well, wonder no more, because Gamify is here to set the record straight. But before we start listing out all the great platforms that are available, it's important to ask yourself this one question before pushing your first pixel, and that question is, what am I wanting to get out of my game? So in no particular order, we're going to take a look at some of the great platforms out there that give users the ability to create a video game for various reasons. To start things off, we have GameMaker Studio. GameMaker Studio is easily one of the most popular tools out there, and what makes it so popular is because its functionality is based on a drag and drop system, which allows users to start making games immediately without any coding knowledge. This lowers the learning curve and allows newbies to try their hand at game creation almost instantly. And what we love about GameMaker is their onboarding method of walking a newcomer through creating their first game based off an existing template. This warm-up method of onboarding gives users a higher level of comfort and provides a lot of clarity around creating a new game from scratch. So if you're looking to try your hand at making a game without coding, GameMaker might be a great place to start. And the great news is it has the capability to grow with your knowledge. Nice.
Nice.
Next up, we have Gizmo by Gamify. Now this list wouldn't be complete without our own platform. Gizmo, whilst new on the scene, is focused on allowing users with little to no experience to create an avid game for theirs or others' brands. The platform focuses on the user's brand outcome by giving them the choice of custom form submission fields, live leaderboards, reward creation, post-game quizzes, and social sharing options. Where other platforms utilize a drag and drop or coding-based interface, Gizmo's game customization interface allows users to select and swap out game sprites individually. Once users have their game looking just right, Gizmo has carved out all the settings needed for a successful advert game campaign. So if your reason for wanting to create a game is to generate leads, Gizmo is your answer. It's one of the most powerful tools available currently to create engaged, warm leads for yours or others' brands. Now before we move on, if you've enjoyed this video so far, please support us with a thumbs up and subscribe to stay updated for our weekly videos. We also have a Twitter account, so check us out there. Our next contender is Unity. If you're looking to get a little bit more serious about game creation, Unity could be your answer. It's the world's leading third-party game creation tool and is the choice for over 45% of the world's developers. By now, you've likely played multiple games that were built on Unity. But is Unity good for beginners? We say yes and no. What makes Unity good for a broader audience, including beginners, is their learning hub, which will get you off the ground. The platform itself is relatively simple as well, with a lot of free resources available to build your graphic asset library. Where Unity might get a little trickier is its need for some coding knowledge. The most common language you'll find in Unity is C#. So if you're serious about game creation, C# might be a great place to start. Finally, we have Unreal Engine 5. Out of the box, Unreal gives users all of its features and full source code for free. But it does beg the same question as Unity. Is Unreal useful for beginners with no experience? It's a yes and a no from us. Yes, because as long as you're willing to learn, Unreal provides a comprehensive library of learning modules that range from beginner to pro. Additionally, YouTube has become an incredible resource, which is now saturated in tutorials for users with ranging experience. Where beginners will run into some limitations is in its need for coding. It's not a make or break thanks to Unreal's Blueprint visual scripting system, but eventually users will need to take the plunge and learn some code to truly make the most of the system. Well, that about wraps up today's video. Do you have any experience in making video games? We'd love to hear from you in the comments. And as always, if you'd like to know more about video games and gamification, head to our website at gamify.com. See ya.